pay the cost of training Andreas because they saw potential in his work. But the need to find and train graphic artists reflects a deeper problem.
In a sense, it's an act of desperation because I'm constantly looking for people to hire, and it's very difficult to find people who are talented and aren't afraid to do things on a computer. And I looked at Andreas's book, and I just thought his work was very beautiful, and it was probably worth the risk.
For the Computer Chronicles, I'm Giles Bateman.